A recently recruited New Mexico Highlands University football player has been arrested in a gang murder in Long Beach, California. Las Vegas, New Mexico police actually arrested Brandon Johnson Wednesday on a warrant that charges him with murder in the fatal shooting of an 18-year-old man outside a party last month. Two other suspects were arrested earlier. Johnson played for the University of Washington before moving to New Mexico last week. He awaits extradition back to Long Beach, California.